and nobody is arguing about the result. Well, what are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
What I most admire about this outfit is the cohesion and the willingness to work hard as a unit and getting behind the ball, doing the ugly stuff. That's what gets you clean sheets and wins.
Well, that's it for tonight's match, so it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good evening.